I'm Santina Duranco, health educator for the Fairfield Health Department, and I'm here today with Rob Guerrera, who is the Assistant Director of Health for Environmental Health. Thanks for being here today, Rob.
Hi, Santina.
So we're going to talk about CRO. So can you tell us exactly what a CRO, what it stands for?
Sure. A CRO is a Certificate of Rental Occupancy. It is a certificate that you need to obtain for any rental unit in the town of Fairfield, from one family to each individual apartment in the house.
Okay, and what is the process for obtaining one?
The process for obtaining a Certificate of Rental Occupancy is the landlords will call us and schedule an appointment with either myself or one of the sanitarians in the office. Once they schedule an appointment, we'll go out there and do an inspection. We take complete measurements of the full unit or the full house, and it's a basic safety inspection. So we check for smoke detectors, windows open and close easily, plumbing fixtures work properly, heating is working correctly, and we'll take notes if anything needs to be corrected. The certificate's good for 6 months or the life of the tenant. So if you have a tenant for 7 months and you need to do an inspection again, you would have to repay the fee. But if you have a tenant that stays there for 15 years, you would not have to get another certificate until that tenant is changed in 15 years.
Oh, well, thanks for all this information, Rob. It was really helpful. Thanks for being here today.
Thanks, Santina.
Bye.
Bye.